Wish I would have known that. Where'd he go? What? Shit! What are the runes must give me up? Shit! Oh! That thing is standing on it! There were two of them! Holy shit! Three! That's good. Oh, beautiful. Are you worth it? I'll hoard for now.
Oh, God.
Oh, oh, God. Is that a kid? Is that the guy that said he lost his kid?
Is that a child crying?
What the fuck is that? Hey. Oh my god, he's fucking calling them.
Fuck, what is this?
Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Oh, I'm so dead. Please let there be a door. Please let me open. I won't kind of open the door. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Let me go through. Please. Runner. Boomer! Oh, I'm dead. I don't know what to do. Oh, he's not a boomer. He's one of those. Don't let him in. Don't. I'm gonna have a pile of bodies over here. Apparently people are trying to get up. Oh my god, you know that one spin move would have been so perfect right there. Nope, 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 no one's getting in! Shit! Bitch hit me right before I swung. I'm tired. Too tired. Oh, look, there's life. And a whole bunch of bodies. Fucking baby's still alive. Oh my, did I just...
Oh, God.
They don't even care about me. Is that an achievement I shouldn't have been proud of? Not me, dude. Why everybody else goes away? Fucking blocking the door! Sorry, took a while. Just kind of looking around.
Listen, hey, oh, you sneaky fucker, Jesus Christ!
Oh.
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab, get off me! Grab the detonator, get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now, just leave the detonator. Michael! Michael!
Shit! Fuck it! I'm old, there's only one way to do this. Hey guys, I'm one of you. Shit! Fuck off. Through here? No, it's one of these! Open the shit! I don't know how to climb down yet. I always fucking die. Well, there's always one way to learn. Are you fucking... Oh, shit. I cannot believe I just did that. Stupid ass. Were you here before? I thought I had to just push... Oh no!
Shit!
Oh, that's not a floor I want to be on. Definitely not the kind of floor I want to be on. Down, down, down. We are not dealing with any of that. Boomer! Get away! Fucker! I'm sick and tired of y'all. It's another one! What the fuck is this?
Okay, I hope you're alright, Michael.
Is that it? That's the hammer. It'll find it. Is she pregnant? Well, shit, kick up. Oh, damn. Yes, I would love to leave this building, actually. Get me the hell out of this place. Well, he had to survive because the gate's open. The water just been... Oh my god, you are blocking something amazing. And I want it. I wouldn't be mad if this wasn't worth it either. Yeah, pick up all your arrows. Why not? Mm-hmm. Are you fucking kidding me? Plastic? Oh my god. You are a piece of shit. Oh shit, I can't go that way. I did all that for oh my god. Those were military grade. I can't believe. Oh great, it doesn't even work. Oh. It's a frowny face.
Great, we see it. Great job.
Thanks, I hope it's enough. You had any contact with Jade?
Great.
Jade, is
oh,
that
finally.
You?
I see a zombie,
or I hear it.
Do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
Oh my god.
Sons of bitches.
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the Ministry from bombing the city.
Look, I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach them.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infections here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Oh, come on! Well, I don't want it now. Hey, friend. I kind of figured it was already night. Nightmares. Oh my god, I don't want the nightmares around here. Why do I have that guy now? I will get you, right, man. Fuck, those are nightmares. No, we won't go that way. Going down? I said going down. Whatever. I need you. Shit. Oh, he's below me. Okay. I'm scared here for a minute. Jay! You are below me too. Below are you? Oh, it's right here. Cool. A statue? Oh, there it is.
Jade!
There's nightmare. What happened to the poor green cut its finger?
Troy, this is Crane. Ryze has taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryze is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress.
I saw that actually.
No, it's not subtle enough to be a trap. There's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great. I'll talk to him.
All right. There's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there. And listen, if you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
That's funny you would say that. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to take stop right there because it's nighttime. I don't like traveling at night. Damn it, me and his damn seizures.